Good day and peace be with you. Today is Wednesday, the 25th of January 2023. Let us pray. Lord, thank you that by your might and by your grace we are here on this earth today. Lord, we thank you for giving us peace in unstable times. Lord, we thank you that you set our minds upon you at all times. We thank you, dear Lord Father, that there's nowhere else we can go, that you are not there with us. We thank you for having a hold on our lives when everything seems to be crumbling around us. We come to you and you give us peace. We ask you to be with us throughout today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our reading for reflection today continues from the book of Judges, chapter 8, verses 22 to 35, and the theme given to us is the Israelites did not remember their God. Let us listen to the word of the Lord. The Israelites said to Gideon, "Rule over us, you, your son, and your grandson, because you have saved us from the hand of Midian." But Gideon told them, "I will not rule over you, nor will my son rule over you. The Lord will rule over you." And he said, "I do have one request, that each of you give me an earring from your share of the plunder." It was the custom of the Ishmaelites to wear gold earrings. They answered, "We'll be glad to give them." So they spread out a garment, and each of them threw a ring from his plunder into it. The weight of the gold rings he asked for came to 1,700 shekels, not counting the ornaments, the pendants, the purple garments worn by the kings of Midian, or the chains that were on the camels' necks. Gideon made the gold into an ephod, which he placed in Ophrah, his town. All Israel prostituted themselves by worshipping it there, and it became a snare to Gideon and his family. Thus Midian was subdued before the Israelites and did not raise its head again. During Gideon's lifetime, the land had peace 40 years. Jerubbaal, son of Joash, went back home to live. He had 70 sons of his own, for he had many wives. His concubine, who lived in Shechem, also bore him a son, whom he named Abimelech. Gideon, son of Joash, died at a good old age and was buried in the tomb of his father Joash in Ophrah of the Abizrites. No sooner had Gideon died than the Israelites again prostituted themselves to the Baals. They set up Baal Berith as their god and did not remember the Lord their God, who had rescued them from the hands of all the enemies on every side. They also failed to show any loyalty to the family of Jerubbaal, that is Gideon, in spite of all the good things he had done for them. Here ends our reading for today. Thanks be to God. Remember to share the good news with others and encourage others in Christ. Have a blessed day. Amen.